All right, here we go. 2021 Topps Heritage Miners case break number 4. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody. Good luck to you. Stuff's been pretty cool. What the heck? Whatever. Let's go. There will be a recap at the end. I'm going to pack stack all these so you can just zip through them. How y'all doing today? Cool, cool. Chipotle. Usually bring my lunch, but I ran out, so had to DoorDash it. It's a busy day, man. Busy week. Messi with a couple goals. Mbappe with the goal. PSG dominates. Neymar's hurt. These packs are tough. What up, man?
Got you.
Ah, thank you.
You're welcome.
Juan Pa.
What's going on? What's up, dude?
How you doing?
How are you?
Good.
How's the flight?
Perfect.
Good?
Slept like a baby.
Yes. Nice.
Doing the all-exciting Heritage Minor Leagues.
Oh, yeah. That just come out today?
No. It's been out for a couple weeks. The whole thing?
Yes. Oof. So, yeah. It sucks. I just realized.
What all, what were you gonna do today?
I was gonna go live.
On whatnot?
Both. Win in the sales. Right now I'm gonna go sort, like, get the stuff that we did last night processed.
Okay.
I'll wait till you're
we'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Ten hours later, all of the cards are unwrapped. What's up, dude? How you doing?
Fan level number just unlocked a new fan level. Soccer fan level, you know.
Oh, dude. I got something for you. Hold on, I'll be right back.
I gotta get one pop something.
Juan Pa. Got a couple cards for Juan. I think he's gonna dig it. All right, Liverpool gonna win today?
I don't know.
They already passed, so I don't know if they even care.
man. Thank you so much. This is not the first SGC in HDA.
Yeah, that one's HDA. It's kind of cool.
I like this
color match. Got him in his arsenal kit.
Thank you, dude.
You got it.
Really appreciate it.
And then I knew you.
I saw the auto full of him last night.
Uh huh. I was like, oh my god, that's so cool.
Yes, he's a great guy.
Nice.
Thanks, man.
You got it. Building that soccer collection up.
Yeah, it's growing. I appreciate it.
You kept talking about Jude too, how you love Jude. I had to throw one of those in there.
I like him a lot. Do you see if he gets fined for that?
40, what, 40, euros? 40,000.
Yeah, 40,000 euros. So.
Well, that'll be the end of that, I guess.
Yeah.
So, at least they won't have like any kind of weird investigation. Yeah. They probably talk to him and they're like, hey man, can you prove this? Do you have anything? And he's like, no. Like, okay, we have to find you.
Yeah, we have to find you for this. Which one do you watch? Just all of them. I think it's there all at the same time.
I think this one is just Go Lazo, because none of them started. I was going to do...
They start with three. Oh, right now, yeah.
I don't know. Who do you think I should watch?
Oh, Go Lazo is where you see like all of them?
Oh, yeah.
Every time one scores?
I like watching the whole game, so you can hear like...
A lot of them are good games.
I wanted to watch Liverpool, but I don't know if they're going to even be competitive today since they already won their stage, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I think they're the leaders for this. They've been good.
Maybe Madrid, Real Madrid, because...
Could be this one's the one to watch tomorrow.
Yes, that's huge. Like, it's a big game. Tomorrow. For sure.
Yeah, but today, yeah, like, these two are good. This one's very nice too. Let's go Madrid, Porto.
I haven't watched Atletico Madrid yet. Yeah.
This is where João Felix is. I read this morning that he kind of is starting like leaving. Because he, like, when he arrived there, was like a superstar. But now it's just the system is not for him, for him.
Yeah.
He hasn't done much. And then there's these other guys like Bellingham and Haaland just killing it. Yeah. He's kind of falling behind.
Like, I can't.
I would well, Vinicius.
Yeah, Vinicius and Benzema and.
Yeah, but tonight's injured.
He got injured last year,
so he's not playing.
I saw that on the app.
Yeah. Honestly, I would probably watch this. Liverpool.
That's what I was gonna do. They've got a lot of younger players.
Zlatan's there and Salah is there. And
Zlatan.
Yeah. You can switch it up.
Oh, here we go. They started, finally. It always says they started, and then you have to wait and wait and wait.
I'm gonna sit down here and watch it.
Yeah, dude.
I'll be back.
I got one right here.
Oh,
Jimbo gave me. Yeah, light me up.
Did you drink of that already?
What's that?
Right. Did you drink of that already? Because this is cream and sugar.
Oh, okay. Yeah, go ahead.
I think that you don't like.
Right? No, not really.
Yeah.
Just took the straw out. The diesel.
Yeah. Dark.
All right. Finally, here we go. Cards. These are cool. There's never much in these packs, though. little baby sticker. Pomaris. Giants are on the board. Traded. Gonzalez, Pirates. I think I've had like 6 cups of coffee today. Working on my 7th right now. I got up at like 6:30, started working. I was still going at like 2 o'clock in the morning last night. Rosario, Twins, got blue back there too. Who is it? Ooh, oh, it's an auto. Justin Lange. Blue is numbered 225. Nice. Kobe Mayo. Green is to 75. Only gonna have time for this one today, unfortunately. Michael Harris to 99. Tomorrow, though, we're going to have a rip fest. New releases. Higher end products. Cannon Smith Najiba to 75. Najiba. Probably not how you pronounce it. Redemption, Ethan Hearn, Cubs. Dina with the Cubbies. Two greens, one blue auto, one redemption. That's an auto. Marcus Smith, A's. So serious. Ray Sports Cards. What up, Ray? Got a nosebleed uber high-end break tomorrow. Panini 1-1. Boxes are going for almost $1,400. If you can find them in stock anywhere. Of course, I got you guys covered. Way under that price point. So if you want to pick up some quads, please do. Hopefully we can get that full and break in tomorrow. Get some downtowns. I have a few cases coming, so. Brian Boulevis. Boulevis? I don't know. I'm sorry, Brian. Nick Gonzalez, Blue Pirates. Blues are numbered to 99. One card over there. Avocados from Mexico. Casey Martin, Phillies. Schroeder. There you go. Some real good breaks in the store. Some Mosaic Basketball. Nick Lofton to 99. Topps Chrome Black Baseball. Chronicles Baseball. Obviously 1-1. We were just talking about that. Spectra Football. Oh, yeah. Tink Hentz. Cardinals. Jeff Criswell, Blue, A's, Ray Sports Cards. There we go. Nick Yorkie. York. I should probably watch some highlights of him. Figure out how to say his name. pops up quite a bit. CJ Van Eck, black to 50. Black. Getting a blue auto. Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? It's Cole Franklin, Cubs. There's a gold back there too, or mustard yellow. Daniel Cabrera, Detroit. That's the 25. No, it's not. It's 17 out of 18. I was way off. I don't like leaving the sticker on the front. Screws up my process. I am able to pull an auto. Nick Abel, Phillies. Sorry for the lame joke. Schroeder, again. Jeter Downs. I like that there aren't really inserts in this. Where the heck's the auto? Bryce Elder, Braves. Your World Series champions. Oh no. That whole thing, side angle showing. Wow. Thank you, Sean. There you go. Had my preview window up the whole time. Sorry about that. Jordan Belazovic. I don't think the chat's working, so no one is able to say anything. Cole Franklin. I'm gonna do a little, you were staring at my ear recap real quick. Your autos so far, Elder, Franklin, Abel, Yorkie, Smith, Bulvelas, Hentz, Martin, Ethan Hearn, Rosario, Pomares, Franklin, Criswell, Lange, Kobe Mayo, Najiba, Lofton, Gonzalez, Harris, that guy, Benek, and Cabrera. Those are the notables. And we'll go through those again at the end. I just wanted to catch you guys up since I left it on the wrong camera, like an idiot. My man Sean, helping me out. Love it. Alexander Vargas, Yankees. Bobby Witt Jr., blue. Tanner Burns, green. Garrett Mitchell, nice, for the Brewers. Who got the Brew Crew? Jay? Nope, Paul. Hogsith. Got four boxes left. Sammy Infante. Owen Casey? Oh, Sean, if you're watching, I don't think my chat's working, so. Oh, there it is. Finally. What's up, G Money? Weibo? Nice, dude. Thanks for the pickup. Oh, you just joined? Well, you didn't miss much because I left the camera on the face view for, you know, 90% of the break. Marcus Smith, and my chat wasn't working. Sean texted me. He's like, hey, man, I can see your ear. It's not a good look. I got the chat now, though. Sean, what's your schedule looking like this week? sorted a couple of the brakes. Barely made a dent, though. Dylan McLean. Blue. Palmaris. Rosario. Rosario. Twins. Twinkies. I am high on coffee. Super jittery. I'm gonna drink some more. Have to warm it up after this break. Two boxes left and a short recap. Chris Wall again. Oakland. Oh yeah, cheerleading. Yeah, that'll help, dude. Thank you. Jeff Criswell. Zlatan. I can't believe he's still playing. Ibrahimovic. Sorry, I'm watching Champions League soccer. Football. Liverpool, AC Milan. AC. I don't know anyone on their team, though, except for Zlatan. So it wasn't him. It was that guy.
Tomori.
Tomori? He's good. Curved it. But, oh, he just got it off the rebound. Not really that impressive. Yeah. I mean, that was pretty hard kick.
More defense,
he could have caught it, maybe.
It was more the defense, like, let it go that way, you know, like.
Yeah, he was. Somebody should have been. I don't know if you can do this, but I would have been like boxing him out, not letting him cross my back. Like,
with your body,
like,
yeah.
With your body, not your arms. Like,
not like
tucking. Like you do in basketball. Ball's in the air, you put somebody on your back.
No, yeah, you could have done that.
Werner Blakely. Angels. Schroeder. last little stack. It's not really a little stack. It's like the size of our Revolution case. Carson Tucker. Indians. Ronnie Mauricio. That's a good one. Mets, /299. A red. Haven't seen one of these yet. CJ Venek. 101. Nice. Blue Jays. Rays sports cards. Darrell Collins. I was wondering if we were going to see him at all. Royals. All right, let me sleeve up these last few. We'll do a recap. All right, recap. Here we go. I showed a lot of these during the mid-video recap because I left the camera on the wrong angle and you guys couldn't see anything but the side of my ear and me opening packs. Anyway, here's your recap. Dylan McLean, Blues, /99. Ronnie Mauricio, Bobby Witt Jr. in action. Nick Lofton, Nick Gonzalez, Michael Harris. Owen Casey Green, and the greens are /75. Tanner Burns, Kobe Mayo, Jordan Balazovic, black is /50. CJ Van Eck, Daniel Cabrera /18, and a red, 1/1, CJ Van Eck. Cool. Autos, Sammy Infante, all the bases are not numbered. Marcus Smith, Rosario, Criswell, Blakely, Tucker, Collins, Vargas, Elder, Franklin, McAble, Nick Yorke, Marcus Smith again, Brian Bulvas, Tink Hentz, Casey Martin, Garrett Mitchell, nice, Ethan Hearn, Rosario, Palmares, Cole Franklin, blue /99. Jeff Criswell, blue /99. Justin Lange, blue /25. That's weird. What's different about it? I don't know. And a black Palmares. That's /50. And that is it. That's it on Heritage Miners for the season. So, thank you everybody that joined. Thanks for watching. Sorry about staring at my ear. I'll be live tomorrow again. We got to clean up that. Let me switch the camera again so I can talk to you. We gotta clean up that last tops update jumbo, case number 7. There's 7 left in those, and then the store is loaded up with some brakes. They're filling quickly. So you got 1-1 basketball, mosaic basketball, Spectra football, Topps Chrome Black baseball, Chronicles baseball, Heritage High number, and the update that's been in there for way too long. Excuse me. But that's it. That's it for today. Thanks, guys, for hanging out. Thanks for joining the breaks and for your patience. It was a long fill. So, oh, goal. All right, guys. See you tomorrow.